AIDS has claimed almost 32 million lives so far around the world. From the time it was first reported in the early 1980s till now, no effective cure has been found for the deadly viral disease. However, doctors and researchers involved in treating AIDS now claim that they may have found a breakthrough. Our next report gets you more details.
Presently, nearly 38 million people around the world are HIV positive. The HIV virus was first detected in the early years of the 1980s and has proven to be one of the biggest challenges for the medical fraternity. Even to this day, there is no cure for the HIV infection. Treatment consists of the highly active antiretroviral therapy, which only slows down the progression of the disease. But now, researchers at the Sao Paulo University in Brazil feel that they might just have found a breakthrough. An HIV-positive man has shown no signs of the infection for more than a year since he had stopped the intense drug therapy.
I'm really excited and confident because I really hope it doesn't come back. And if it does, like Dr. Ricardo said, they have to be ready to help me. But I'm very, very happy, and I would like many people to achieve what I've achieved. It's a gift I think the world needs to know about and share. I apologize for not being able to reveal my identity. I have many reasons to do so, but I'm really happy.
Dr. Ricardo Diaz, who led the team at the Sao Paulo University, is cautiously hopeful. He wants to ensure that the Brazilian man, who is now completely cured of HIV infection, does not develop the infection again in the long run. It is perfectly possible for the virus to stay latent in the body for many years before it becomes active again.
For us, this is a big step, but this is not the final step. We still need to monitor this patient to see if he is going to be without HIV replication at the long run. And we are going to follow this very closely.
One person getting cured of HIV is just the first step. The challenge is to replicate this cure to see if it is effective in curing other HIV-positive patients as well.
Our hopes now are that we can replicate this in a larger fashion. So we are ready to recruit more patients and reproduce this strategy in order to know if we can succeed again.
The Brazilian man's case still needs to be independently verified. It is too soon to speculate of an effective and certain cure for HIV. But Dr. Ricardo Diaz is hopeful. He has managed to secure an approval for a new study involving 60 HIV-positive patients sponsored by the Brazilian government. As Dr. Diaz reiterates, it is important not to jump the gun. But one individual getting completely cured of HIV on the basis of drug therapy is an important first step. Bureau Report, Beyond World is One.